Amen. And we're going to get this party started, right?
So I just want everybody to feel loose, have a good time, clap your hands, stomp your feet, whatever you want to do. Y'all ready to have some fun today? We're celebrating somebody's special birthday. I'm your DJ, Solid Gold. Got a couple hosts here.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Host Veto and Kylie.
We go celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you.
All right, what are you speaking
of? What's your
pleasure? There we go.
Birthday for the king. With that being said, we got some special faces, our sweetest faces and the sweetest voices in the church, our youngest group, the Angel Soldier Band. Here they come. Instruments. And some singers.
Thank you. días le damos gracias, Señor, porque llegó la época más linda e importante del mundo. Amén. Let's just get right into our next song. Hallelujah. It's all about Jesus. Goodies. ¿Cuánto le gustan esas canciones viejas, pero nunca, como que nunca se salen de sabor, ¿verdad? Como que nunca pierden el sabor. Everything you say can be heard. You don't need that. You don't need that. All right. Here we go. Wait for our special guitarist, David, to get ready here. Don't they look adorable? Hi, Kayla. All right. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año.
let's hear it nice and loud for those guys. They did awesome. Thank you very much, Angel Band. Here we go. Party's back on. You got it, Vero.
I need a minute. Thank you so much. Before we forget, we want to make sure to take a moment and pray for our tithes and offerings. Queremos tomar un momento para adorar por nuestro diezmo y ofrenda. Amén. Tal y como los magos y le trajeron regalos a Jesús, le trajeron ofrendas de adoración. Nosotros también queremos imitar en esto. We want to imitate the three kings in this regard, that we want to bring to Jesus our gifts and our offerings this morning. Amen. So let's take a moment and do that and pray for our offerings. All right, do I have everybody's attention? Okay. Padre, te damos gracias. Lord, we give you thanks this morning for the greatest gift, por el regalo más grande que tú nos has dado, Señor. Oh, that's right. My apologies.
George and Sophia.
Here's Sophia.
Georgie. Johnny, we need Georgie. Here he comes.
George is not Mike, so I'm going to give George Mike.
Honor the Lord with your wealth and the first fruits of all your crops. Proverbs 3:9.
Amen. Awesome job, George.
Una jefa con tus bienes y con las primicias de todos tus frutos.
Amen.
Te damos gracias, Señor, por todo lo que tú nos has dado. Y de lo poco que tú nos has dado, retornamos para de lo mucho que tú nos has dado, retornamos una porción para ti, Señor.
Amen.
Of all that you have given us, we return a portion to you this morning, Lord, in gratitude.
Amen.
Father, we ask that you help us be stewards of everything that you've given us. Que seamos buenos administradores de todo lo que tú nos has dado, Señor.
Amen.
Y que todo que siembre aquí hoy, and everything that is sown here today, be used for the sole purpose. Que sea utilizado, Señor, para que tu reino sea expandido y tu nombre exaltado. So that your name be exalted, Lord, and your kingdom be expanded here in this city, en esta ciudad donde tú nos has plantado. En el nombre de Jesús, amén. In the precious name of Jesus, amen. DJ, take it away.
All right, this party's back on. Let's test those hands out. Let's see if we can clap. To our hosts, give you a little story of the day.
Nina, did you all know that in Bethlehem town, mucho tiempo atrás, nació un baby? God's love to show, the shepherds of all worship, the angels all sang, for it was the birthday of the King.
A king? I wish I was invited to the birthday of a king. It must have been one fancy party. Velvet, crowns, jewels, and royalty.
Well, it wasn't like that at all, actually. In fact, the birth of Jesus was anything but glamorous.
Please tell me they had horses and chariots.
No, tampoco. Emperor Augustus had started a census, and Joseph had to go from Nazareth of Galilee all the way over to Bethlehem in Judea because it was the birthplace of King David, and Joseph was one of his descendants. It was a long trek.
So, not even chariots were there?
Manny, ¿qué tienes tú con los chariots?
I don't know.
No,
I'm
no, no,
nada por el, ni por cerca. We're not sure if Mary, Joseph's wife, even walked with the donkey or rode on the donkey. We're not even sure. All we know is by the time she got to Bethlehem, her girlfriend was exhausted. Estaba super cansada, María, cuando llegó a Belén. And when they finally arrived in Bethlehem, the time of birth, of giving birth to her baby, had come.
Oh, so no hospitals, I take it, too. Well, I guess maybe I'll stop complaining about some of my less than stellar birthdays. But today,
our children's ministry, they got different plans. They're here to throw Jesus a special Christmas pageant. Are you guys ready for the show?
I am. I love partying.
All right. So a couple rules for the crowd. All we want you guys to do is be loud. Clap your hands, cheer, stomp your feet, and be happy. It's a birthday. We got a panelist over here. Panelist scores. They're going to be judging each kid by their talent, each contestant, excuse me, by their talents and their gifts they brought today for Jesus. Once the scores are up, at the end of the pageant, the scores will be displayed on the board to select our winner. Everybody get that? At the end of the event, scores will be posted for our deciding winner. All the money's on the line here. All right, so with that being said, let's get you over to introduce our panelists over here to my left.
All right.
So our first up, our MVP of the Casa de Oración, House of Prayer, Pastor Raul Elizalde. Couple fun facts of Pastor Raul Elizalde. He's from Ponce, Puerto Rico. You don't know Pastor, you can catch him here on Sundays, or you can catch him. We want to see you stand, Pastor. There he is. One balloon down, no one get alarmed. All right, back to the Pastor. If you don't know where he's at, he's here on Sundays. You can either catch him here or catch him at your local tie shop, picking out all the fanciest ties. Our next panelist is Pastora Allison. Pastora Allison is from the Dominican Republic. And she's also known for having the best mango. Uh-oh. All right. Last but not least, we got Pastor B from Beantown, Boston, Massachusetts. Pastor B is known, not only known for his slick dance moves, but he's known for the best chicken. Secret sauce. In fact, it's so secret, KFC doesn't have anything on this recipe. Now, here we go, getting up to the contestants. Our first group, little backstory on this first group. These guys were the first couple, I think, ever matched on ChristianMingle.com. We've got Mary and Joseph. Turn it over to our panelists. Mary Joseph on the stage, panelist number one.
Bling bling. Mary got a toad.
Yeah, tell me, can you ride a camel backwards?
No.
Well, what kind of talents do you have?
Well, I spent most of my life looking after baby Jesus. He's a handful, you know. Those diapers were not good. But my husband, Joseph, here, is not just an amazing provider and father. He's also an amazing carpenter. Joe, come on, show him what you made.
yes. I hate carving these specials.
Step up to the mic, Joe.
Yes, I am a one-of-a-kind craftsman. I hand-carve these pencils, or specials, and put a special message on them that Jesus himself spoke to the people.
These are his pencils.
Wow.
First edition.
Wow. Nice.
Well, let's see what the panelists think about him.
All right, what's the score? What's the score?
Johnny.
Come on. I thought you loved me.
Johnny.
It's Pastor Brian in church. Okay.
Okay. Pastor Brian,
I thought. Scores are displayed. All right, one more time for Mary and Joseph.
I think y'all need to come to my marriage counseling class. You guys, that's why you got a 5. You guys are arguing way too much.
No idea where they would sit and deliver Jesus. Bethlehem all had his skin. But when Joseph tried to find a room, there weren't any. The inn was full.
So wait, what did they do?
The innkeeper couldn't turn his back on the couple from Galilee. He had already turned down a dozen people away that day.
Let's all welcome the next guest, the innkeepers, hostess with the mostest, sweeping their way up to the stage. Watch your heads, they're coming around dusting. Look at those clean floors. Okay.
Is that you miss a spot here?
Excuse me.
Mama, you didn't clean your table.
Okay. Tell us something about you.
Okay. Everybody knows me, right? I'm the innkeeper. Like, todo mundo sabe que yo soy el innkeeper, right? Yeah, you know. With mi hija, this is my daughter. Let me start. We all know me because, well, I'm the they don't know. It's like right after I said that, I felt so bad. I felt so bad. Like, me sentí no bueno. Que it was, pero I had a feeling that I can't explain. Como esta mujer no va a parir un Walmart baby. Like, she's not gonna give birth to a Walmart baby. But a very special person. Como a king. Oh, it's a royalty. You know? Pero que ridículo, I thought. Like, his father's a carpenter from Galilee.
De Ponce.
Sí, de Ponce. Pero I felt so bad that this was no ordinary birth and no ordinary occasion. So I let them stay in the stable. Al menos I could do that. You know, es fácil to get wrapped up. Oh, yeah. Next question.
Thank you so much. You know what? I need one of those brooms for my husband to help me clean the house.
Oh, yeah, no, I got this from Joseph.
Oh, okay. I'm going to talk to Joseph. Yeah. Make me one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, please tell us what Christmas means to you.
Okay, so para mí es fácil to get wrapped up and hanging the lights at the inn y bebiendo coquito y corriendo para Target to get all the shopping done, pero like the true meaning of Christmas is the birth of Jesus Christ. Psalm 34:8 says, Salmo 34:8 dice, "Taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the one who takes refuge in him. Probad y ver que el Señor es bueno. Bendito es el que confía en él."
Amen.
Good. Next
awesome.
Question.
Great work. I want to hear about your talents. I mean, can you ride a camel backwards?
Sadly, I cannot ride a camel backwards.
No. I can.
That's one.
Tell us about your talents.
So, innkeeping is not a difficult line of work. Most people know how to do laundry and keep the ground outside. But my passion is crafting, and today I have a little gift for everyone to take home at the end of service.
Mm-hmm.
Just give me a moment.
I'm going to tell them how your mother is, like, helped you with the thing.
Yeah, my mom definitely
tell
helped
them.
Me. Mm-hmm. Jesus is watching over everyone.
Jesus is watching.
What is it? We can't see it.
It's really tiny, so you have to
it's
describe
really
it.
It's really tiny, baby.
Describe it. What is it?
It's a Jesus with his hands out like this.
Oh, okay. Everyone's going to get one?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That's so nice. That's a really nice talent.
Yep.
Wow.
Want one?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. All right. Well, now they displayed the talents. What do you think, judges?
You better give me a high score.
Thank you. Wow.
I better get that high score. Yep. Let me see that. Let me see. I can't see that. What does that say?
Oh, God. What is that? What?
I got to do a little
Excuse
math over there.
Me.
Wow.
F3?
Well,
No.
Scores
well,
are in.
Fractions, pastor. The score is not giving.
No, fractions. I'm a whole number. I don't know what you're talking about. Anyways,
that score was not giving.
Yeah, no.
Well, no? You All didn't right. mention Ponce very highly, so.
Ah,
let's go. Yeah.
Thank you very much, innkeepers.
Don't click this side. No.
Don't forget to sweep the hallway the other direction. Gotta love those innkeepers, huh?
¿Qué ustedes creen de nuestras mesoneras?
If there's anyone that you want to invite to your birthday, your party, who do you think it would be and why?
I don't know. Maybe like a famous celebrity or something. How about you, Vero?
Girl, I would invite the three kings. I mean, si yo fuera a invitar a alguien a mi fiesta, sería los reyes, porque mejores regalos no podrían haber traído. They brought the best gifts.
Yes.
Yeah, those guys are the best gift givers. They'll shower you with all their riches and gold. Our next contestant, the Three Kings. Woo! King number one.
There he
working his way down the main hallway. Never seen a man hand out money that fast.
Wow.
Everybody's gotten some today. Here we go. Let's get our second contestant for the Three Kings. Second Three Kings, here we go. Double in size, double the prize. This last member of the Three Kings is known to have the biggest bag of cash.
Este sí que trae dinero. El último rey que viene por ahí.
The last member of the Three Kings. All right, Three Kings on stage. We'll turn it over to our panelists. Panelist number one.
All right. Okay. I'm sure you can talk a lot about you, so say something.
We are the three wise men.
Nice. All right.
We are the three wise men from the east who found the star to find our Savior. I brought the gift of gold.
Oh, great.
Yes, we found the Savior wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in the manger. I brought the gift of frankincense.
I brought the gift of myrrh for, you know, for your inky joints. I got that Bengay on me. You feel me? For you, Pastor, I got you.
I don't need it.
So, Baltasar, I don't want Bengay. I want more money.
You got Venmo? I got you.
Oh, yeah, I got Venmo. So, tell us what Christmas means to you.
Wow, it can be awesome to give and get presents. We can bring so much more than just physical gifts.
Big. Wow.
Each day we can give our time, talents, kindness, and those are just some of the meaningful ways we could serve.
Christmas isn't about giving material gifts. James 1, verse 17, every good gift, every perfect gift comes from above. Those gifts are brought down from the Father, the Creator in heavenly lights.
Amen. I'm liking y'all's gifts. Now, can y'all ride camels backwards?
No.
Maybe forward.
Well, tell us about the talents you want to demonstrate today that you might have.
We've been invited to so many parties and are extremely talented at all things birthday games.
So given our reputation, we're giving the best gifts in all, you know. You're sort of a big deal.
Since it's Jesus' birthday, we want to play a fun birthday game. We're going to play Pass the Present, which is like Hot Potato. You guys know how to play Hot Potato? Yeah. All right. A wrap gift will be passed from person to person. When the music starts,
we're gonna pass the present to your left.
Okay,
once we get through the row.
When the music stops, stop passing the present. Whoever has the present will get a gift.
Hey, so vamos a jugar un juego que se llama Pasa el Presente. Ahí va a haber un presente que se va a estar dando y pasando como si fuera papa caliente. ¿Se acuerdan ese juego? Okay.
A la izquierda.
Okay. So le vas a pasar a mano izquierda alguno y a mano derecha al otro. Cuando la música pare, el que tenga el presente, por favor, póngase de pie.
All right. passing the present to your left, then you're going to pass it to the back once it comes to the end of the row. Let's give it one practice round. One practice round. Getting our presents lined up in the rows. Everybody's got a gift to start. Music's off. We good to go, Three Kings?
Yeah.
All right, let's give it a practice round.
Vamos a ensayarlo una vez, vamos.
Hot potato, no holding on to that gift. Passing to your left. Your other left, Jelani. There you go.
Now pass it back.
Legal side open.
To your left. Yep. Go in. Don't hold it for too long, no cheating.
No la aguante, no la aguante.
Keep that gift moving. Stand up, stand up.
Please stand up.
Yep, stand up.
All right. Unfortunately, unfortunately for you, it was just practice and you don't win the prize.
You're still my queen. Don't worry.
All right, let's get the gifts right back up to the front row.
Okay.
You know what? Let's start in the back for now. Start in the back. Switch up the hands. Vamos para atrás.
Vamos a comenzar desde la parte de atrás. Por favor, pasen el presente lo más rápido posible, ¿sí? Recuerda que en papa caliente, el que tenga la papa, se elimina.
All right.
I know,
gifts
right?
Are ready to go. Here we go.
Listo,
you feel? We better not tie either. If we tie, we really can't get nothing next year.
Got nothing.
Dale, dale, rápido, 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 rápido.
Keep it moving, keep it moving. We're going to let this go for 30, 35 seconds or so. Maybe 1 minute, 2 minutes. Up, whoever's got the gift.
Oh, I see Nico.
Póngase de pie, que tenga el regalo en mano.
Who's over here?
Pastora, ponte de pie. Pastora, se tiene que poner de pie.
All right.
Okay.
Three Kings are going to be coming around to you guys with your presents.
Los tres reyes van a pasar para darle sus regalos.
But before that, we'll kick it over to our panels to see what they thought about their talents.
Wait.
We handing those out right now. All right, get the gifts out now, fellas.
Wow. Oh. Oh my they brought goodness. Gifts for the panelists.
Gifts for the panelists, all right. Hold on to those boxes in the crowd.
Let's see if those scores go up based off these gifts.
Frank has said, where that Bengay at? Where that Bengay?
Thank you.
Where that Bengay?
Hey, why is Pastor Raul getting more money than everybody else?
Oh,
here we go.
Le están dando más dinero a Pastor Raul. ¿Por qué será?
Wow, really?
They put some other stuff under Allinson's.
What's George? What happened with me?
He's still giving out points. He's still giving.
Here we go. What do we think about those scores?
Chocolate gold.
Okay, vamos.
Pastor Beeson, Allinson, and Elizalde. There it is for the Three Kings.
You panelists, too. You're my favorite panelist. I got the lowest score from you.
You're getting full.
Wow, buddy.
All right.
You gave me no money. You gave me no money.
Let's give it up one more time for our Three Kings.
Hey. Oh.
They'll be coming around with your gifts.
You know, I love me some chocolate gold.
Whoa, wow. All right. We got contestant number 5 coming up. All right, these guys and gals, they're known to be the strongest in the land. They'll keep all your sheep straight, even your household. In fact, these guys are all so strong, they make Chuck Norris cry. They can drink peanut butter out of straw. That's strong. And I heard they beat Arnold Schwarzenegger in an arm wrestling contest. Let's give it up for the Shepherds.
This one looks more like an Eskimo.
Someone check his ID. Panelists.
Panelist number one.
Number one.
All right, Shepherds. What do you consider yourself, Shepherds?
Well, we are shepherds, so we gather flocks and keep them safe. But not only are we shepherds, we are evangelists. We witness the birth of Jesus, the King, and now we wander the world telling people of his coming.
Yes, yes, after Daniel to find Mary, Joseph, and Jesus, we went out to spread the good news and tell the world.
Amazing. Wow.
All right, that's what I'm talking about.
Show me your strength. Yeah, because you like to eat a lot of oatmeal. I know. Okay, please tell us. Yes?
As you know, shepherds are strong. So what better way than a tug of war?
Oh, no. Oh, tell me, what Christmas means to you?
Christmas for us is more than just presents and cookies. It is the birth of the ultimate shepherd, Jesus Christ. God may have chosen us as shepherds during this time, but what we have come to realize is that Jesus was the ultimate shepherd. His job was to save the flocks of the mankind from our sins and to keep us spiritually and internally safe. Christmas is the birth of the truest shepherd, Jesus.
Amen. That's awesome.
Amen.
Awesome. I want to hear about your talents. Can you ride a sheep backwards? How about that?
Definitely, but we're definitely known for our strength.
All right.
That's why, tug of war.
Let me see what you got.
Tug of war?
What you got? Show us.
All right.
Show us that strength.
All right, looks like we're going to have an old-fashioned tug-of-war game. Our shepherds are going to go around and pick a few contestants to join in the tug-of-war.
All right, kids, if you want to participate in tug-of-war, I want you to see your hands up. Hands up.
All right, who wants to play tug-of-war? Put your hands up.
Setting the stage.
All right.
We got the knot in the middle.
We have you over here. Come on.
Two lines on the floor.
Let's go.
Shepherds, pick your contestants. The two lines on the floor, the team that crosses the line loses. We're going to have a best out of three matchup here. Best of three. I don't know. My money's on the little guys over here, little guys and gals.
All right. So you guys know the rules, right? Cross this line, you lose. Cross this line, you lose, and they win. Ready?
Wait for my cue to go. We got some music to go along with this, guys and gals. This first round's gonna be a little bit of practice. Okay. Go ahead, nice and easy practice.
One, two, three, go.
Oh. Oh, and that's it.
All right, let's do it again. Let's do it one more
practice
time.
Round. Here we go. Here we go.
One more time. Line up again, kids. Line up again.
So that was just practice, Shepherds. Did you guys warmed up? That was a win. Yeah, you guys warmed up?
Now we got the real deal going on. Here we go. One, two, three. Let's go.
Pull, pull, pull!
All right, the shepherds went down.
Oh, let's see who's going to win the tie.
Let's line it back up. Line it back up.
Line it back up. All right.
All right, one more round.
We got
let's see.
We got two more rounds. Two more rounds. Little guys have one win. This is best out of three. Shepherds are zero. Ready? On my count. One, two, three.
Tug.
Go.
Tug. 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 Tug.
Oh. We got a tie score. 1-1.
No.
Everybody line up. One more time. One more time. Oh, they put the three kings up front. That's what they needed. Here we go. Score is 1-1. Winner of this next round takes it all. One, two, three, go!
Tug, tug, tug!
All right, there it is, the shepherds.
That's okay.
Their strength is unmatched.
All right, one more round of applause, so let's give them a hand. Come on. Woo! Boy.
Thank you very much, shepherds.
All
that
right,
was amazing.
So thank you guys for participating. You guys can go have a seat.
Judges, what do you think of that display?
That was very good. Very impressive. Very impressive.
Hey, so.
You don't love me anymore?
The scores are in for the shepherds.
No gift to us.
I know you. No I always love you, but
no gift to us.
Aquí hay sentimientos heridos. There will be therapy after service today, Albert.
Let's give it up for the shepherds one more time. Thank you very much, shepherds.
Wow, those guys sure are strong, aren't they?
Yeah, they are. I am heading straight to the gym after this service.
Yeah, that made me feel a little fat too.
Yeah. So this king, I just have a question. So he wasn't born in a palace.
Mira, no.
He was born in a stable?
Claro que no. Jesús no nació en un palacio. Jesús nació en un establo. That's right.
But if this baby is really a king, wouldn't have people have known what was going on? Shouldn't trumpets have been blown or maybe a display of a star lighting or something?
You know, eso es una tremenda pregunta. ¿Por qué un nacimiento tan importante no fue anunciado? You know, you would think that a birth announcement that is as important as this would have been announced with something wild and extravagant. But God used something as simple as a star.
A star?
A star so bright that no one knew what to make of it. Todo el mundo lo vio a la misma vez, pero muchos lo ignoraron. Only a few actually knew what the star meant and recognized it as a message from God.
All right. With all that being said, if you got a pair of sunglasses, right now's the time you want to put those on because the next contestant is very, very bright.
Okay,
might be a little bit too bright to see. Our panelists have all their shades on.
I'm ready.
This next contestant, so bright, shines like a diamond. Let's give it up for Star. Here we go, give it up for Star, coming down the aisle, shining bright like a diamond. All yours, Star.
Panelists.
Panelists, excuse me.
Okay, big star. Could you look at me? I can barely see you. It's so bright. Wow. You talk to me about you?
I'm the star of Bethlehem. Some people think it's a scientific phenomenon, but I know it's all the workings of God. I'm the light that led the three wise men to Jesus. I'm the symbol of hope, salvation, in the midst of darkness.
Oh my God, you're so beautiful. You're so bright. Can you please tell us what Christmas means to you?
Christmas means peace. The birth of Jesus Christ brought joy and peace to the world. John 14:27 says, "Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. I will not give to you as the world gives. Don't be troubled or afraid.
Wow, I'm so impressed by your brightness, your awesomeness, and beauty. Tell us what other talents you have.
I'm in the same thing for Twinkle Twinkle, Twinkle, my star. What a wondrous sight you are. Up above the world so high. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, mighty star. What a wondrous sight you are.
That was awesome, Star. Good job. Panelists, what did you think?
You are bright, but you got a couple of, I see a couple of mics.
Johnny. The scores are in for Star. Let's hear it up for Star.
What do you think, Star?
You can do better than that, Pastor.
It's not you. The problem is your mother.
That was our final contestant. One more round of applause for Star. Good job, Bella. All right, time to get the scores up on the board. But first, let's get all our contestants up to the stage.
Okay. Vamos a pedir a todos nuestros participantes que por favor vengan.
It's okay. You'll be fine. Come on. Go in the front.
Can we give them all an applause? Vamos a dar un aplauso a nuestros participantes. This is going to be a close call. Va a ser bien difícil determinar quién ganó en el día de hoy. Amén. Todos son, hicieron un tremendo trabajo. They did a great job.
Everybody's talents were so good. It's very hard to determine who's the winner. Definitely a close call here. Johnny in the back. Let's get the score up on the board. There it is.
Look at your score,
whoa,
everyone.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Something's going on with that. Everybody's got 20?
Wow.
That means you're all winners.
Everybody's a winner today.
Now, I've never seen a score like this in my entire career.
Yeah, the truth is they're all winners. We are all winners. For everyone born of God overcomes the world. This is the victory that has overcome the world, even our faith. So tomorrow we will celebrate the true meaning of Christmas. Everyone will have a birthday candle to sing Happy Birthday, Jesus, with a cupcake. Our wonderful innkeeper, Bate.
All right, well, we got all the kids on stage. Let's spread out a little bit, guys. We're going to introduce who we had today. Okay. Starting out with the hosts. We got host Vero and host Kylene. Panelists 1, 2, and 3, Pastor Elizalde, Pastora Alinson, and Pastor B. The innkeepers. Jelani and Abby. Your Mary and Joseph is Kylie's and Nate. The shepherds, Carlos, Jetsiel, and Nicole. Star is Bella. The wise men, three wise men, George, Brandon, and Gianni. The angels are coming right now. The Soldier Angel Band. We got Nico, Luca, Sophia, Bella, Caleb, and Uriah. I've been your DJ for the morning, DJ Danny. We want to say thank you very much to everybody coming out today. Also, thank you very much to the church decoration team and all the helping hands involved. Without you guys, a lot of this is very hard to do. So, very, very big thank you for helping us out here.
Wait. I got an idea. Why don't we sing Happy Birthday, Jesus, before you guys go home? And at the end, when you guys leave, we have cupcakes at the back with the candle. So tomorrow, you will be ready to sing Happy Birthday, Jesus.
No se olviden a la conclusión del servicio de hoy que por favor se lleven un cupcake con una velita para celebrar mañana el día del cumpleaños de Jesús. ¿Sí? All right.
So all the kids, even if there's kids in the audience, we want all the kids to come on up. Let's get the birthday cake right in the middle of the floor here.
Vamos a todos los niños que pasen por el frente a ayudarnos a cantar.
Let's get a big circle around this cake. All our cast, get off the stage and circle the cake, guys.
All right, everyone, come on. Let's make a circle.
I see some other kids in the stands over there. Kids, you want to come on up? Come on up.
Circle.
Every kid's going home with a cupcake today with a candle. That way you can light it and sing happy birthday on your own tomorrow.
I heard...
You want to go in the circle? All right, let's make a circle. Let's open up that circle a little bit more.
Spread out, everybody, if you have to. There's plenty of room up front.
All right. 1 second before we get started. Before we get started, there is a special announcement today. Tenemos un anuncio bien en especial. Hi, Hannah. Esta señorita se llama Hannah. This young girl, her name is Hannah. And is today your birthday? Oye, tú. Ah, hace 2 días que ella cumplió años, so she's a Christmas baby. So we're going to also include her in our Happy Birthday song. Lo vamos a incluir y celebrar su cumpleaños. Amen, y cantarle Happy Birthday. Ready?
Pastor B is going to lead us in prayer before we get this all going. Pastor B, please, we'll turn it over to you.
Amen, amen. Wasn't this an awesome, awesome play? Everyone enjoy it?
¿Lo disfrutaron en esta noche, en esta tarde?
These kids have done a great job of rehearsing and practicing over the past probably month and a half. Amen? A lot of hard work went into this. How many of you have a son or daughter here?
¿Cuántos de ustedes tienen un hijo, una
stand
niña
up, stand
aquí
up if you have a son or daughter here. I've got 2 children and 4 grandchildren here performing today.
If you
got a granddaughter, a great-granddaughter, a great-grandson here, stand up.
Si tu nieto, tu nieta, tu hijo está,
you've got a brother or sister.
O un hermano, una hermana que está participando, por
if
favor,
you, if you have a stepson, stepdaughter.
Tienes un hijastro, un hijastra.
You've got a niece.
Sobrino, sobrina.
Nephew. If you got a child in this church that you've been praying for, stand up.
Si tú tienes un niño en esta iglesia por la cual tú has estado orando, por favor, póngase de pie.
I want you to imagine.
Yo quiero que tome un momento y se imagine.
Just for 1 minute.
Por un segundo nada más.
If your child.
Si tu niño o tu niña.
If your grandson, granddaughter.
O tu nieto o nieta.
If your nephew, your niece.
Sobrino o sobrina.
Had reached out to you, invited you today.
Te había pedido y te había invitado en el día de hoy.
They invited you to the service.
Te invitaron para este servicio.
To see the hard work that they put in.
Para que ustedes fueran testigo del trabajo que ellos han puesto para hacer esto hoy.
To see all the talents that they wanted to display.
Para que ustedes fueran partícipes de sus talentos.
Imagine for 1 minute that they invited you.
Imagínate por un momento que ellos te invitaron.
And you chose not to come.
Y tú escogiste no haber venido.
Just imagine for that 1 minute.
So imagínate por un minuto nada más.
They invited you, but you chose not to come.
Te invitaron, pero tú escogiste no venir.
That's how God feels.
Así mismo se siente el Señor.
When we have not received Jesus Christ into our life.
Cuando Él ha extendido la invitación y tú no has recibido a Jesús en tu vida.
These children have given you their best.
Estos niños te han dado su mejor para ti.
God has given us his best.
De la misma manera, Dios ha dado lo mejor de él para ti.
In his son, Jesus Christ.
A través de su hijo Jesús.
And he wants to receive us in heaven one day.
Y él quiere recibirnos en el cielo un día.
But there is only one way.
Pero solamente hay un camino para llegar.
If you have not received him in your hearts today.
Tú no lo has recibido en su corazón en el día de hoy.
I want to pray with you right now.
Yo quiero tomar un momento y orar contigo.
Oh, Heavenly Father, we come before you today.
Padre de los cielos, venimos ante ti en este día.
Humbly accepting your invitation.
Humildemente aceptando tu invitación.
Invited to the party that you are hosting.
invitado, Señor, a la celebración que tú has puesto, Señor.
A party that you're hosting in heaven.
A la fiesta que tú estás dándonos en el cielo, Señor.
A party where the angels are singing.
Una fiesta donde los ángeles están celebrando y cantando.
And the streets are paved with gold.
Y donde las calles están hechas de oro.
And all I have to do is acknowledge your son in my life.
Y lo único que me toca a mí hacer es reconocer que Jesús es dueño de mi vida.
Acknowledge his birthday.
Reconocer que esto es su cumpleaños.
And more than anything, acknowledge his death for my sins.
Y más que todo, Señor, reconocer que él murió por mis pecados.
I receive that in my heart today.
Yo recibo eso en mi corazón en el día de hoy.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Y en el nombre de Jesús yo oro.
Amen, amen, amen.
Amen, amen y amen.
Amen. Amen.
No, come on, Pastor. Okay.
Pastor Raul is going to speak 1 minute.
Okay.
Pastor Elizalde, I'm sorry.
Pastor Elizalde.
Amén. Dios les bendiga. Bienvenidos.
God bless you and welcome.
Aquellos que no habíamos visto hace un tiempito.
For those we haven't seen in a while.
Quiero decirles, hermanos, que esta noche es Nochebuena.
Tonight is Christmas Eve, as you all know.
Así que deseamos que la puedan celebrar muy bien.
And we hope that you are able to celebrate it.
Y sobre todo, si sabes de alguien que no tenga familia, que viva solo, divorciado, viuda. Invítalo a tu mesa en esta noche.
And if you know anybody who is spending Christmas Eve alone, maybe they have no family, they're a widower or a widow, or their family just lives far away, invite them to your table tonight.
No todo el mundo lo hace hoy, por la noche. A veces algunos lo hacen en Navidad, que sería mañana, ¿no?
Some people don't celebrate this evening. Some people will wait until tomorrow.
Sí, pero les deseamos una feliz Navidad.
So we wish you a very Merry Christmas.
Okay, quiero también recordarles que tenemos, me lo acaban de acordar, el sobre de la ofrenda especial de Navidad.
If you wish to give a special offering for Christmas, we have a red envelope specifically designated for that purpose.
Están en la parte de atrás, así
and
que
you can find it
si no lo ha hecho todavía, lo puede hacer.
And if you haven't done it yet, you can do it.
Amén, muy bien. Quiero decirles que hoy no tenemos la reunión de oración por Zoom.
There will be no prayer meeting tonight in celebration of Christmas.
El miércoles, si Dios permite, este miércoles vamos a hacer, o me toca hacer la presentación del viaje a España.
Okay, and this coming Wednesday, Pastor will be talking about his recent trip to Spain.
Así que les pido que a todos los que puedan venir, que vengan este miércoles a las 7:30.
So I'm going to ask everybody who wants to come to please join us on Wednesday evening at 7:30 p.m.
Aquellos que son parte del ministerio de adoración o de sonido.
Anyone who is part of the worship or sound ministry.
Por favor, véanse en esta esquina aquí con la pastora.
Please see Pastora in the corner in the back.
Solo por un minuto.
Just for a minute.
Amén.
Amen.
Muy bien. El próximo domingo.
Next Sunday, just a quick reminder.
Es el día 31.
It's the 31st, New Year's Eve.
Nosotros no tenemos servicio en la mañana, pero lo vamos a tener en la noche.
We don't have a service in the morning. We start our celebration in the evening.
Bueno, en la noche no es un servicio regular, es una noche de actividades. Así que le invitamos a las 9 próximo domingo.
Now, our New Year's Eve service is not like any other service, all right? We have games and all kinds of activities with which we do to bring in the New Year together. So we invite you all to come.
Así que venga cómodo, vestido y vamos a tener un gran momento y vamos a finalizar a las 12.
Okay. We can come dressed comfortably, come to have a good time. Party starts at 9 p.m. and sometime around after midnight.
Y siempre finalizamos en oración, así que luego de esto vamos a tener algunos alimentos, unos entremeses.
And after that, after midnight, after prayer, we actually go in and have some appetizers and some hot cocoa.
Así que le esperamos todos los que puedan venir el próximo domingo a las 9 de la noche.
So we want you to join us next Sunday, 9 p.m. for some fun activities and ringing in the
union. Amén. Vamos a recibir ese nuevo año en oración delante del Señor.
We will bring in the new year in prayer with the Lord. In fellowship with one another.
Amén. Quiero personalmente darle las gracias a todas las personas que han participado.
I want to personally thank everyone who participated.
Como ustedes se podrán imaginar. Vamos a dar un aplauso.
Hey, it's for you guys.
Tanto las personas que han preparado todo esto que usted ve aquí.
And also the people that have made all these preparations.
Que conlleva muchos ensayos.
This took a lot of practice time.
Como también a nuestros niños.
And also all of our kids that are standing here.
Felicitamos a todos nuestros niños.
And not in adults, all of our kids. We want to congratulate.
Sí. Algunos quieren ser niños, pero amén.
Some like Gianni want to be children again.
Muy bien, así que Dios les bendiga.
Oh, God bless.
Pastor right. Brian por aquí.
Okay.
My sprinklers, be ready.
Ready. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Cumpleaños. Que los cumpla feliz. Que los cumpla. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Gracias por venir.
Give it a song.
Come on, kids.
Woo! Balloon and bubble party.
Come join and take pictures with your kids and have a great time with them. Come on. Come on.